Semen analysis. The ejaculate is deposited in a sterile recipient and aspired with a micropipette and spread over a slide that is then examined under a microscope to evaluate a number of parameters. A good sperm sample is defined as follows. The concentration of sperm must be higher than 20 million per milliliter. The motility of sperm has to be more than 50%, and the percentage of sperm with a normal appearance. A normal semen sample will have sperm with a high percentage of anomalies. These anomalies can be multiple: two heads, two tails, a microhead, a rolled tail, etc.